So for one mole of an ideal gas, if I say that it is undergoing an adiabatic exponent gamma, the processes might be given for you. And he may ask you what is the molar specific heat, or he may ask you only the value of your pressure, depending upon the question framing beta. Let's see how I'm writing the polytropic process. If I'm writing dq is equals to du plus of your dw, isn't it? Dq yes, will be equal to how much beta? Dq will be equal to how much? N into molar specific heat at C into your dt. Can I write like this?
Yes, sir.
Q is equal to N into Zt. That is equal to du is always equal to how much beta? N into Cv into dt. N into Cv into dt plus of your work done. Work done will be equal to how much beta? Pressure into change in volume.
Volume, yes.
Isn't it? Now from this one, if I need to calculate the value of your molar specific heat, C is known as what beta? Molar specific heat. So this molar specific heat will be equal to how much beta? C is equals to, this will become for me Cv plus, this will become for me P by your N into your dV by your dt. I hope you got this one. I've taken this dt here, dt, yes, dt will get cancelled, nn gets cancelled. So here it is here. So for the anytropic process, for a polytrophic process, the molar specific heat is given by the formula C is equals to Cv plus P by N into your dV by dt. dV by dt. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Let me give you one small example. Like say, for example, if I'm saying you, one mole of your monoatomic gas, roughly I'm giving you one mole of an ideal gas with adiabatic exponent gamma undergoes a process. Undergoes the process. I'll give you one process beta, another process you need to do it out. Say for example, if I'm giving you process P is equals to some P naught plus alpha divided by V. Okay. Some process we have taken, P is equals to P naught plus alpha by your V. Alpha by V. P naught is nothing but of your pressure, which is a constant. V is your volume. P is of your pressure part. P naught is also a constant here right now. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now my question is, molar heat capacity of the gas as a function of its volume will be equal to how much? The question is, find molar heat capacity of the gas as a function of volume. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So what is the given process for me? P is equals to your P naught a plus of your alpha X into V.
Alpha by.
Okay. Now use the ideal gas equation beta. P is equals to P naught by V. Plus, alpha by V. P is equals to, I can write NR into RT T divided by your volume.
V. Yes,
that
sir.
Will be equal to P naught a plus of your alpha by V. And then Anana?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Isn't it? Sure. Now, if I'm writing this one as NR into your T, that will be equal to how much beta? NR into T will be equal to, this will go here right now, P naught into V plus, this will become for me how much?
Alpha.
Yes. So that will be clarifying. So if I'm writing this one, NR into DT, NR into your DT will be equal to your P naught into your DV plus, this will become how much? Zero.
Yes, sir.
Constant. We have differentiated Dada. T is nothing but dt, V is nothing but dv. Alpha is your constant. So it will become for me
zero.
That means dv by your dt. Dv
NR by
dt
P naught
will be equal to your nr divided by your P naught.
P naught. Yes.
Now you know the formula beta. For molar specific heat, what is the formula beta? Use the formula. What is the formula beta? C is equals to Cv plus. We got that one as P by N into your dV by dt.
Yes, sir.
Anna?
Yes, sir.
So Cv will be equal to how much beta? R by gamma minus 1 plus of your P value P is equal to P naught plus alpha by V. That is given for me in the problem.
Yes,
divided
sir.
By number of moles N into dV by dt is NR nothing but NR divided by P naught.
P naught.
Isn't it? Now just simplify this one. This N and this N will get cancelled. So this will become for me R by gamma minus 1 plus this is your P naught plus alpha by V into your capital R divided by your P naught.
Yes.
Oh, no? So if I still rearrange this one, I can write this one as of your R by gamma minus 1 plus P naught into R divided by P naught. P naught, P naught will get cancelled. So this will become for me R. Alpha into R. So this will become for me alpha R into, this will become how much for me beta? Alpha into R divided by your
V, V P naught.
V. And then?
Answer.
Alpha into your R divided by your V into your P naught.
P naught. Yes, sir.
Is there any change?
R P naught. Yeah, answer.
Chudasari. So this is your R. This one is a plus alpha into R into V divided by P naught. The alpha by V.
Yes, sir.
Alpha by V and alpha into R divided by V. Dinu kuda LCM V. V. So alpha into R V by P. Correct.
Correct.
Isn't it? So LCM malasa chudandi. Is there any
calculation? B raad, sir. Alpha R pakka. Alpha R pakkan V raad, sir.
Alpha R. Kindo ostada?
Aante, sir.
Chuda ho, sir. Din calculation chuda, sir.
P naught V.
P naught V plus V R naught into V.
Aante, sir. R plus alpha R by V naught P, V P naught.
Alpha R.
By V P naught.
VP not. Okay. In the mother to the correct ration. Antena?
Answer. Answer. Correct.
Antena?
Yes, sir.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
Chalo. This either under adj then to sundana. So it is R by gamma minus 1 plus R.
Yes, sir.
So LCM will be equal to your gamma minus 1. So into this R. Will become for me gamma into R. Antena?
Yes, sir.
Gamma into R plus this one is alpha gamma. Into R. Divided yes. by V.
VP naught.
And then?
Yes, sir.
So this will be the molar specific. C is equals to your. Ochinana is there. Ki?
Ochin, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Pakka?
Yes, sir.
If I give you the process, yes, sir. If I give you the process, can you tell me the heat capacity? Molar heat capacity?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So I, if yes. I give yes, you the sir. Process, whatever may be the process, you know the idea that you need to write it in the basic form. See the data, what he has given. And try to see that you write that given condition in terms of your dv by dt and try to simplify the formula. Okay, na?
Okay, sir.
So I'm giving you one more process in this one. Like, say, for example, B. Question is same. Like, say, if I give you the T is equals to T naught plus of your alpha into V. Okay, find molar heat capacity. Find molar heat capacity of gas. So, try to write a rough paper is for 2 minutes time is done.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
From the given function, first calculate dv by dt. And thus, student.
One by alpha.
One by?
It's one by alpha.
Very good. And the other, if I differentiate this one better, dt will be equal to
zero.
D naught will become for me zero plus alpha into dv. Kantena?
And this.
So this will become for me dt divided by dv. Dt divided by your v. Mana kavals in the dv by dt. Kada?
Answer. One by alpha.
So dv by your dt. So dv by dt is equals to 1 by alpha.
Yes.
Achinda. So now use the formula C is equals to CV plus P by N into DV by DT. Remaining is only the calculation. I hope this calculation can be done for you. Yes, CV sir. Value which is R yes, by gamma minus
gamma
one
minus plus one into
P plus by N can be written as beta. P by over N into DV by DT is nothing but equal
one
to
by alpha.
1 by your alpha.
Yes,
now
sir.
P by V, I can write this one as of your
P by N alpha.
So P by N can be written as RT by V. So this
yes,
one
sir.
Is R by your gamma minus 1 plus of your R into T divided by V into your 1 by alpha from the relation PV is equal to NRT.
Okay.
Isn't it? So P by N will be equal to how much beta? RT by your V. That value I have substituted here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now just simplify this one. So this will become for me R by your gamma minus 1 plus R by your alpha into V. T value is given for me how much? T naught plus of your alpha. So if I take the LCM for this one, if it is gamma minus 1 plus into R into T naught divided by alpha into V plus
yes,
alpha into V cancel aipothundi R.
Okay.
Yeah, so this will become for me gamma into your R
in
LCM plus R is kunte divided by your gamma minus 1 plus this will be your R into T naught divided by alpha into V. Isn't it?
Yes,
so
yes,
R into T naught by this one. So this is your C, more specific heat. Achinda Ajayana?
Achin, sir.
Yes, sir.
Equation try yourself. An ideal gas undergoes a quasi-static reversible process in which its molar heat capacity C remains constant. If during this process the release of the pressure P and volume V is given by P V to the power of N is equals to constant, then N is given by what? Here CP and CV are the molar specific heat at a constant pressure and the constant volume respectively. Take it 2 minutes of your time and try to do it better.
CP is equals to a formula lo apply normally calculate cheyadam kada sir.
No, tell me what type of process is adi cheppandi naaku.
Quasi
PV to the power of N is equals to
polytropic
process ona kada.
Yes,
PV to the power of N is right now for me some constant ante. So here N is nothing but what beta? Polytropic constant.
Yes sir.
Isn't it? So this is your polytropic constant. So you know the formula. ఇప్పుడు ఫార్ములా గుర్తులేకపోతే మనం చేయడం కష్టం. ఇలాంటి క్వశ్చన్ డైరెక్ట్ గుర్తు పెట్టేస్తాం సార్, నేను చదవలేదు నాకు గుర్తులేదు అనుకుంటే ఇంకా 4 మార్కులు ఇచ్చి వచ్చినట్లే. అవునా కదా? సో రైట్ నా వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఫార్ములా, నేను ఒకటి రెండు సార్లు రాపిడ్ అని రీజన్ ఏంది అంటే మీకు గుర్తుండిపోతుందని. C is equals to CV divided by this will be R minus 1 minus of your N.
Yes sir.
Standard formula.
అవును సార్.
ఓకేనా?
Yes.
పవర్ ఇది పవర్ ఏదైతుందో అది తీసుకుంటున్నాం మనం. 1 minus x ఉంటుంది అక్కడ యాక్చువల్ గా, x ప్లేస్ లో మనం N తీసుకుంటున్నాం అంతే. అంటే ఇక్కడ ఆర్ బై యువర్ 1 మైనస్ n బయట తీసుకొచ్చేసి, సో ఇది సి మైనస్ సివియా.
అవును.
సో 1 మైనస్ n ఎంత? 1 మైనస్ n ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు దిస్ విల్ బికమ్ ఫర్ మీ ఆర్ బై
సి
మైనస్ సివియా.
yes sir.
సో నౌ వాట్ ఇస్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఆర్ బేటా? ఆర్ విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు హౌ మచ్? సిపి మైనస్ సివియా.
yes sir.
మేజర్ రిలేషన్ సిపి మైనస్ సివి, సి మైనస్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ సివి. సో n విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు హౌ మచ్ బేటా? n ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1
మైనస్
CP minus CV divided by
C minus
of CV. Then LCM చూడండి ఎంత వస్తుంది. సో ఇఫ్ ఐ టేక్ ద LCM ఫర్ దిస్ వన్, దిస్ ఇస్
C minus CV
of CV. సో హియర్ ఆల్సో దిస్ విల్
బి C minus CP
CV
C minus CP by C minus CV
C plus CV అంతే కదా? మైనస్.
yes sir.
isn't it? సో n ఎంత అవుతుంది? n is equal
C minus CP by
C minus CP divided by
C minus CV.
చిందా?
yes sir.
What an idea. How to do? అవునా కదా? ఎంత ఇది కొంది చూడు రిలేషన్. ప్రీవియస్ జేఈ మెయిన్స్ లో అడిగిన క్వశ్చన్ ఇది. ఇప్పుడు మనకి ఇక్కడ ఫార్ములా గుర్తులేకపోతే వి కాంట్ డూ ద ప్రాబ్లం ఇజ్ంట్ ఇట్ సో ఫర్ పాలిట్రోపిక్ ప్రాసెస్ మోలార్ స్పెసిఫిక్ హీట్ విల్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు హౌ మచ్ బెటర్ CpC is equals to Cv plus of your. This will be equal to R by your 1 minus your.
Yes, sir.
Anna kada? Lekapothe this can also be written as of what? C is equals to Cv plus of your P by N into your dV by dt. Anna kada?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So Pv is equals to your. P by N is nothing but of your. You write in terms of RT and simplified. This will be coming from your R by your 1 minus of your N or 1 minus of your X. Here n is nothing but power. A power అయితే ఇచ్చాడు ఆ పవర్ తీసుకుని సింప్లిఫై చేసుకుంటూ పోవడం ఎంత ఇంకేం లేదు. క్లియరా?
Yes, yes, sir.
No doubt in this one? ఇటువంటి క్వశ్చన్స్ వస్తే చేసుకుంటారు కదా పాలిట్రోఫిక్ ప్రాసెస్ క్వశ్చన్స్ వస్తే
చేస్తాం
సార్. ఓకే చలో లెట్ మీ టేక్ వన్ మోర్ క్వశ్చన్ whether we can do it or not this thing. ఇది చూడండి. ట్రై చేయండి. N moles of an ideal gas with a constant volume, heat capacity Cv undergoes an isobaric expansion by certain volume. The ratio of the work done in the process to the heat supplied will be equal to your how much?
Yes, sir. Work done ki heat.
Take it 2 minutes of your time and try to do it out.
ఇది ఇంతకు ముందు చెప్పారు సార్ ఇది ఆల్రెడీ అయిపోయినట్టు సార్ లాస్ట్ క్లాస్
చేశామా
చేశాం చేశాం ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్
ఓకే ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్ ఆ
అవును సార్
ఫార్ములా ఏందన్న సార్ చెప్పు తొందర w is equals to
q minus
r into delta t అవునా
అవును సార్ అవును
సో డెల్టా q will be equal to how much beta cv plus of your nr into your dt
yes sir
అవునా కదా సో వర్క్ డన్ బై యువర్ డెల్టా క్యూ అడుగుతున్నారు
ఎన్ఆర్ డిటి బై ఎన్సిపిటి
వెరీ గుడ్ సారీ దిస్ వన్ మనం చేసినట్టు నాకు కూడా గుర్తొస్తుంది సో ఇట్ విల్ బి సివి ప్లస్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఎన్ ఇంటు ఆర్ అంతేనా
yes sir
yes sir
ఇంకోటి ఇది కూడా మంచి క్వశ్చన్ అనుకుంటా ఇది ట్రై చేయండి 2019 మెయిన్స్ క్వశ్చన్ మీరు చేయాలి ఇప్పుడు In a process, yes. temperature and volume of one mole of an ideal monatomic gas have been varied according to the relation Vt is equals to your K, where K is a constant. In this process, the temperature of the gas is increased by delta T. The amount of heat absorbed by the gas is, where R is your gas constant form. Chalo, try again. Options are also given for. Undu process is shared. Process is chindani ki rayandi. And try to use the ideal gas equation and see what is the process you are getting. Endukante manaku polytropic process lo what should be the relation beta? PV to the power of something must be equal to constant. Anna kada?
Yes sir. Avunu.
Idi molas idi ye process aithe cheppando sir meeku polytropic process ena?
Endukante convert cheyali sir.
Anna kada? In a process the temperature and volume of one mole of an ideal monatomic gas are varied according to the relation V into T is equal to constant where K is a constant. In this process the temperature of the gas is increased by delta T. The amount of heat absorbed by the gas is equals to your how much?
And ikkada T place lo manam ideal gas equation PV is equals to nRT.
Yes. Sir. Heat,
heat
separate to... formula cheppandi osari. Delta Q is equals to how much for me? Delta N into U. C into delta T.
Yes. Ante kada? Avunu sir.
C anedi manaku molar specific heat. Molar specific heat ela calculate chestam nanu. C is equals to your Cv plus R by 1 minus
N. Yes, sir.
So, chalo, you try to do the value. So, first tell me what is this value of N. N value kanu poli equation nunchi. From given equation nunchi, we need to calculate the value of your N. How do you calculate?
N 2 was.
Very good. N 2 was just in the V into T is equals to K. Ingana na?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. T is equals to Pv by N.
Haan. So I can write here T value. This is a volume. PV is equals to nRT. La T value I can write as PV by N into
PV by
N. That is equals to some constant K.
Yes, sir.
Avuna kada?
Yes, sir.
Inka the same constant ane this will become for me what? V into V square.
PV square.
So what is constant here, beta? In this process right now, The temperature of the gas has been increased. The temperature of the mole and pet varied according to the relation. Okay. So I can write here P into your V square is equals to N constant R constant. This is the constant. I'll take a new constant C. So here N value will be equal to how much?
2.
So N value 2 adjacent government in a substitute. So this will be equal to CV. CV value is equal to how much beta? CV value is equals to 3R by 2 monatomic gas gabati. So this one is nothing but of your R divided by 1 minus 2. Isn't that 3R by 2 plus
1
minus 2 is minus 1. And then those 3 by 2 minus
R by 2.
R by 2. So this will become for me R by 2. So C value is equals to R by 2 achin gabati. Delta Q calculate. Delta Q will be equal to how much beta? Delta Q is equals to N into
C into delta T.
N is how much? 1 mole. C is equals to how much for me? Beta?
R by 2.
R by your 2 achindi into delta T. And what is an answer for me? R into delta
T by 2.
Achinda?
Yes, sir.
Clear? Enana? Idharki?
Yes, sir. Achinda.
Isn't it? So polytrophic process vaste ilanti equations gana koste mundi equation ni simplify chesukovali, then try to use the basic formula and try to simplify it basically ga. Clear ah?
Clear, sir.
Sure, very good. Now let us try to go for the next one beta, that is about your thermodynamics second law. What is the thermodynamics second law beta? Gurtunda
cheppal evaru? What is thermodynamics first law and what is the use of that one? Mari detail game podan ledu,
but roughly whatever is been required, you please let me know so that I can help you out with that part. Heat engines, coefficient of your performance, avanni unnai kada, idea unnaya
ok sir, revise cheskondi lunch.
Okay, sure, fine. Carnot engines, heat engines, refrigerators, coefficient of your restitutions, basic relations. Heat engine diagram ani gurtunda basically ga? రఫ్ గా ఒకసారి చెప్పండి. సెకండ్ లా ఆఫ్ థర్మోడైనమిక్స్. సిలబస్ ఎప్పుడైపోతుందన్నా మీకు?
నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ సార్.
నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ అయిపోతుంది పూర్తిగా?
అయిపోతుంది సార్.
ఎస్ సార్.
కాలేజీ మనం రమ్మన్నట్టున్నారా?
లేదు సార్, మళ్ళీ పోస్ట్ ఆన్లైన్ క్లాస్ అన్నట్టు.
మళ్ళీ ఆన్లైన్ అంటున్నారా?
వచ్చింది సార్ న్యూస్.
ఎస్ సార్.
కాలేజీలో అఫీషియల్గా చెప్పారా?
ఆ అంతే సార్.
అంటే ఏం అనలేదు సార్.
మాకేం చెప్పలేదురా, జూలై నుంచి రమ్మంటున్నారు మాకైతే.
ఓ అవునా సార్.
మీ క్యాంపస్లో ఇన్ఫార్మ్ చేశారా స్పెసిఫికల్గా?
మాకైతే అప్పుడే రమ్మని అయితే చెప్పలేదు సార్, ఇంతకు ముందు ఫస్ట్ గా రమ్మన్నారు, ఇప్పుడైతే పోస్ట్పోన్ అని చెప్పారు.
సెకండ్ లో బేటా ఐడియా ఉందా? రఫ్ గా చెప్పండి మీకు వచ్చిన నాలెడ్జ్. డోంట్ గివ్ మీ ద టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ డెఫినేషన్, ఐ జస్ట్ నీడ్ ద బేసిక్ థింగ్ విచ్ యు హావ్ బీన్ లెర్న్డ్. అంటే ఒకసారి వినింటారు కదా హీట్ ఇంజన్ దేనికి వస్తుంది, వాట్ ఈస్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ ద రీజన్ దట్ ఇట్ హస్ బీన్ కమింగ్.
హీట్ ఇంజన్ అంటే హీట్ ఇంజన్ వర్క్ చేస్తుంది కదా సార్, హీట్ సప్లై తర్వాత వర్క్ చేసిన తర్వాత మళ్ళీ హీట్ రిజెక్ట్.
ఇంకేమైనా రీజన్? ఇంకా అతను ఇంకో రెస్పాండ్ కావడం లేదు అసలు. నువ్వు రెస్పాండ్ అవ్వాలా?
ఓకే సార్
చెప్పు. ఏమైనా ఐడియా ఉందా హీట్ ఇంజన్ది?
ఎక్కువ లేదు సార్.
రఫ్గా సార్ ఆలోచించు, లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ చెప్పింటారు కదా. టూ లైక్ సే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎ కార్ ఆర్ యూ మైట్ బి హ్యావింగ్ ఎ టూ వీలర్ కదా, ఇజంట్
ఇట్?
వి జనరల్లీ యూజ్ వాట్ పెట్రోల్ ఆర్ డీజిల్ ఫర్ ద కార్స్, ఇజంట్ ఇట్? ఎనీథింగ్ isn't it? What is the use of that one beta? When diesel or petrol is being given to the car or maybe a two wheeler, it is converting that energy into your what beta? Mechanical energy?
Yes sir.
Anagada. And you might have been seen the efficiency advertisements in the what you call the TVs, like our car will give an efficiency of your so and so, like say Maruti says that in 1 liter it will give an efficiency of 21 and 22, and some other class gives me some more efficiency. This is depending upon what, beta? Efficiency. That means if something, if you are giving it, it is doing certain amount of work and giving the certain amount of your energy outside. That efficiency will depend upon how the heat engine is taking the energy and how the heat engine is rejecting the energy to the surrounding part of insulation, isn't it? Now tell me, sir. Like if it is using 1 liter of your engine, if I 1 liter of a petrol for an engine, is a total 1 liter of the petrol is being used or a certain amount of energy has been lost?
Certain
amount of energy is always lost in this one. Why? Because see, the moment you are owning the, what do you call that one, car, isn't it? The moment you keep the key into the, what do you call that one, socket and start on it, the first the engine will get shake for a second. That means it will first get heated up for itself and it will try to give the remaining amount of the energy to the supply part. That means every time it is utilizing certain amount of energy on its own and giving the remaining energy to the system part of insulation. That means 100% efficiency of any engine is not possible. 100% efficiency of your heat engine is not at all possible. That was about the second law of thermodynamics. There were two scientists who have been doing the experiments on that one initially, beta. One was a Kelvin, which we call as a Kelvin-Planck statement. The another scientist called as of your Clausius, which is also called as of your Clausius statement. If I'm going as per the Kelvin statement, as per the Kelvin and a Planck statement. What is the statement he has given for me at that time? But afterwards, the equations have been generated. But the statements which was been initially been given so that the work was been done on one was the statement given by this one is, it is impossible to convert 100% of your heat into the work. So what is the condition I can write? It is impossible. It is impossible. It is impossible to convert. It is impossible to convert 100% of your heat into work. Heat into your work. This is your basic Kelvin statement. So this statement is being used by your heat engines, isn't it? So yes, heat engines, what are the heat engines they are taking? Heat is supplied so that the system does the work, isn't it? So in the heat engine, what is good? What is done for me, beta? In heat engines, what you are doing? Heat is supplied. It is supplied so that the system does some mechanical work, some work we can say basically. Okay, that was the statement given by the Kelvin. Okay, the next was about your after him. One more scientist also worked on the same thing, which we'll call as of your Clausius statement. Clausius statement, because these statements are very important. Even reasoning assertion type of questions, we may be getting the questions on that one. That is the reason I am writing the, otherwise it is not required that much basically. So in the Clausius statement, what it says that heat cannot flow from your colder body to your hotter body. Is it like refrigerator? Isn't it? In the refrigerator, heat cannot flow from the colder body to hotter body without doing any external work. Without doing any external work part of insulation, isn't it? That is a Clausius statement part of insulation. So the statement is right now what? Heat cannot flow from colder to hotter bodies. Colder to your hotter body without doing any external work. Without doing any external work. Like, see, in our houses also, we'll be having the water gada. Like, say, for example, this is a water pipe, the house kinda, and there is a tank here right now, to which the water has been filled. Now, to take this water from the lower part of the building to upper part, maybe 10th floor or maybe 5th floor or maybe 3rd floor, we always require a heat engine. So, we always require a motor, we require a certain amount of motor. So, this motor will work and it will try to take the heat from the lower body to and send it to the upper body. But the moment if you are taking this opening here right now, here the heat is here, any external work is not required. This water can directly come out. If there is a small hole in the sunite, it may fall onto the earth. So for the water to come from higher point to lower point, engine is not required or motor is not required. But to take the water from the ground level to the 4th floor or 1st floor or 2nd floor, we always require the motor so that it can pump the water from the lower to your higher. Without the help of this external, we cannot pump the water from lower to higher. That was the statement of your Clausius. Clausius statement says that heat cannot flow from your colder body to hotter body without doing any external work, without doing any external work by definition. I hope you got the statements of both of them. The best example for this one is your refrigerator. The best example for this one is what for me?
Refrigerator.
That is your best example. So what is the refrigerator says right now for me, beta? Work is done on the system in this one. Work is done. It is important to be remembered, beta. Work is done on the system. Work is done
on the system.
To so the heat extract is... your heat. Onakada, to extract
your heat.
So this is your basic statement which you need to remember. Okay. So now if I'm going about your heat engine, beta, efficiency of your heat engine. Okay, I'll write in the next statement. Efficiency of heat engine. Efficiency of your heat engine. Okay.
Now, yes, sir.
If I'm talking about even efficiency of heat engine, beta. So we have right now, tell me. So we are having here right now a source, and down there is your sink, isn't it? And yes, there is a source somewhere here right now. Like say, this is your heat engine. Okay.
So, yes, sir.
Okay. Now see here. This is your source. And this is your sink. Sink is at a temperature of T2. Source is at a temperature of T1. This is your engine which is doing the work.
Isn't it?
So this will give the heat. Source is giving the heat. What is the source for our water? For a motorcycle, petrol? Isn't it? For
yes,
car,
sir.
It will be diesel or petrol. So that is your Q1. Then the moment you give the petrol to the car, the engine will do the work better. So work is being done by the engine. So this is the work done. And you know that the moment you on the two-wheeler or maybe a four-wheeler, will you see the smoke backside?
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? That smoke is nothing but sink, the black color one, which has been coming out. That is nothing but of your sink. That is nothing but of your Q2. That means that is a wasted energy.
Heat reject.
That is the wasted energy which has been converting into the black carbon.
Yes, sir.
Now, even now, some research has been going on that to recycle it. Like, say, backside, so smoke potundgada. So, they are trying to recollect that smoke also. They are trying to develop such an instrument or such a device that they can take that smoke also as a source and it can, create a certain amount of energy from that one.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Sir, can we say black carbon is heat rejected?
Yeah, by heat rejected. Generally, used to say car on the other car or two wheeler la smoke is the chundo, and the sink gada. That is only the sink basically.
Yes, sir.
Got it? Isn't it? The middle part, which is this engine is doing the mechanical pine on the handle, external adanta. That is not an engine. If you want to two wheeler like this, Kunte, Manak engine part and then in the part engine. Then pan a seat, then pan a rod, any external.
Yes,
that is only magnet right now for that given. But manak engine in the part of the kind of column of the
lunch.
Ah, engine model. The engine to occupy pitla, occupy pickle, occupy pitlante. The engine source of an ante basically.
Yes,
the larger with the distance. Unta. If you might have been seen certain time the advertisement of the Castrol in your TV, there will be your engines which are being working piston lag unta in the pan of work.
Answer all
anti pistons in long time on a basically. చిన్న పిస్టన్స్ ఉంటాయి టూ వీలర్ అయితే చిన్న చిన్న పిస్టన్స్ ఉంటాయి మొత్తం మిన్ బిల్ట్ ఉంటుంది బేసికల్గా మన కార్లు అయితే పెద్ద ముందలు ఉంటుంది కదా దాంట్లో నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పిస్టన్స్ ఉంటాయి టూ పిస్టన్ త్రీ పిస్టన్ ఇప్పుడు మనం యూజ్ చేసే లైక్ సే మారుతి కార్ అని లైక్ ఇట్ ఈస్ టూ పిస్టన్ త్రీ పిస్టన్ లైక్ ఆడి ఇస్ దేర్ లైక్ ఫరారీ ఇస్ దేర్ దేర్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ ఫైవ్ పిస్టన్స్ మేబీ సిక్స్ పిస్టన్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ హావ్ బీన్ సీన్ ద మూవీ లైక్ ఫాస్ట్ అండ్ ఫ్యూరియస్ ఇజన్ ఇట్
yes sir
in that one van diesel will be using even certain amount of your sinks on the above backside
is yes,
that there will be two three engines through which the fire will be coming out
yes sir.
Isn't it fire exhaust. And the loss of energy is maximum
yes sir exhaust
so, man digar ayyithe energy em aipothundi it is getting converted into the black smoke meek akkada black smoke kanipichu chusha vallipraina the moment you on the nitrogen part of flation you meet by seeing the blue fire which has been going outside isn't it and he will be even there are certain external pistons in front of the front part of your what you call that one general ga manaku front part la engine untund kada even on that one he might be use he generally uses another two three engines kept on that one if you see the car of your van diesel in the movie sometimes yes, in some place basically isn't it So yes, sir. Apart from that four piston or five pistons which have been inbuilt right now for the Ferrari or BMW, he is using another two, three pistons in front in the above, so that the efficiency of the car is increasing. Efficiency of the car is increasing means if you are going with 298 km per hour, he might be going with 350 km per hour.
Yes, sir.
Or it may be going with 400 km per hour. That all depends upon what? Number of engines and the capacity to, what you call that one, handle the car. General ga manam 5 pistons 6 pistons ganak use chesthe car mana chethlo undadu kallalle perugutundadu. If you might have been seen any times the what you call that one race of your Van Diesel, you might have been seen that so many times his car will always be above the ground, sir. But not on the ground part affiliation.
Yes,
that must be the car will be going. So what I mean to actually to say here is right now ee engine la manaku pistons untai and the black smoke which we generally see in our cars or in our two wheelers, that is your sink beta, that is waste energy.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So even yes, nowadays we have been manufacturing, the scientists have been working that why don't we use even this energy so that efficiency might be increased. So ipudu back poye carbon ni, even if I can take some what you call that instrument and make the filter of that one, even again, from the filter I may be getting certain more amount of energy kada.
Avun sir,
maybe 5% 10% I may be getting back.
Yes, isn't sir.
It? If I use this one recapacity to the engine, that means again, I'm increasing efficiency kada, high capacity unda leda.
Avun sir.
That's what the basic condition right now, isn't it? Generally, if like say for example, you have got right now, say for example, one banana.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And you are like say for example, for 1 week in a place where there is no water, no food, no electricity, nothing. And your only source of energy for this 1 week is one banana.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? Now, what you'll do, you first peel off your general banana. The moment we take the banana, you'll try to peel the upper part, throw it, and we take the actual part of a pulp right related to that. Isn't it? Now, when you are in such a situation that where you need the energy, you may not even throw the cover of that banana because that is also source of energy. Isn't it? That may be make you to survive for 1 day. Isn't it? Half of the banana may be make you to survive for 2 days. Another half of the banana may serve you to your two days. That means for 1 day, even this part is also helping you to produce the energy. That means for a week, surviving of you will, chances is more compared to the only eating the pulp of that one. I'm telling in extreme conditions better. Generally doesn't happen. So in extreme conditions, I'm saying that the upper part is also the sort of your source of energy. On, Agada?
On, sir, correct.
That's what exactly. Sir. The scientists also thinking that why don't we use this sink also right now, nowadays, and even the working is going on. Maybe I don't know, maybe another 10 of after 50 years or maybe 100 years we may get even a source without loss of energy. We may be creating the engines to work efficiently. Any of this is our heat engines beta. So this engine is doing the work. This is a source from which we are taking the energy, that is Q1, and it is rejecting the Q2 to your source part affiliation. So that means work done will be equal to how much beta here, can you tell me? Work done will be equal to how much for me? Q1 minus
Q2. Yes, isn't
it? Now efficiency will be equal to how much beta? Efficiency is always equals to your work done by your heat supply. That is nothing but of your Q1.
Yes.
That means I can write your efficiency neta is equals to 1 minus W is equals to how much for me? Q1 minus Q2 divided by your Q1. That means neta will become how much for me? 1 minus of your Q2 divided by Q1.
Yes, sir.
Simplify both in the 1 minus integration and equal. So it is neta W is equals to Q1 minus of Q2
divided by Q1.
So it is your 1 minus of your
Q2 by Q1
divided by Q1. So the efficiency of your heat engine will be equal to 1 minus of Q2 divided by Q1. Isn't it? What is the relation between Q1 and Q2 beta in temperatures? See, Carnot engine works under the PV graph. If you might have been remembered the Carnot cycle.
Yes, sir.
Carnot cycle, if you might have been remembered. So, in the Carnot cycle, we are having the pressure and we are having your volume. This is your V and this is your P. Rough diagram, it should always be in your mind better. So, this is the two processes. This is one process here right now. Then here there is one another process.
Possible process
again finally to this given condition. Here this is one, this is one, this is one, and this is one. So here it is taking the energy. I'll write with another pen. So here it is taking the energy, that is Q1, and here it is rejecting, that will be equal to Q2. And here it is at your point, say for example A. This one is at a point P at a temperature of T1, and this one is a point C, and it is at a temperature of your T2, and this one at some point, say for example, of your D.
Yes,
From here to here, the temperature is T1. From here to here, the temperature is T2. This is isothermal and adiabatic process. Isothermal compression and isothermal, expansion part. So this is an expansion. So this is a PV graph property. From here to here, this is an expansion. And this is volume is compressing. This is your compression because temperature is remaining constant. If here it is T2, here it is also T2.
Yes, sir.
So Carnot engine based on your Carnot cycle beta. And maximum possible efficiency for this one is nothing but ideal case. That is not possible. That means your temperature is constant from A to B. So from A to B, I can say that temperature is constant. And C to D also, temperature is constant. Temperature is your constant. And total delta Q will be equal to how much in this one? Delta Q will be equal to zero.
Yes.
In which cycle? In your B to C. In your B to C. And also your D2C, D2A, B2C, because this is an adiabatic process. B2C is nothing but adiabatic process. Here Q is zero. And here also Q is zero. Here is Q1 and here it is your Q2. So relation between them is right now for me how much? Q1 by Q2 is equals to T1 by T2. This is your Brahmastra for doing the efficiency problems. Q1 by Q2 is equals to what beta?
T1 by T2.
Efficiency will be equal to how much beta? Q1, Q2 are magnitudes. Se kabati, neta will be equal to 1 minus your T2 by your T1.
Ah, okay.
Q2 by Q1 kada kada.
Answer,
so efficiency here is right now equal to your Q2 by Q1. So it will be equal to 1 minus T2 by T1. Q1 and Q2 are nothing but magnitudes only. Bet. Is that clear?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, student, the source engine sink. ఇప్పుడు సోర్స్ అనేది ఒకటే ఉండొచ్చా దానికన్నా ఎక్కువ ఉండొచ్చు కదా లైక్ సే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ యూ వాంట్ టు గో ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్ టు లైక్ సే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ బాంబే ఆర్ ఢిల్లీ ఇన్ యువర్ కార్ ఓకే అండ్ సే ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ దేర్ ఈస్ ఎ లాక్ డౌన్ అండ్ యూ గాట్ ఎ పర్మిషన్ దట్ యూ కెన్ గో ఇన్ యువర్ కార్ ఇజన్ట్ ఇట్
yes yes
you got a friend who is working in a petrol pump who can help you out with your petrol or maybe diesel so what you'll do You know that your tank full of your vertical petrol in your car is not sufficient to go to the Delhi. So will you take the help of some vertical that one extra diesel and extra petrol in some can and you can keep it in your dicky?
Yes.
Isn't it? That means the source is right now what? Increasing? So like that I can make how many sources beta? I can go on add n number of sources?
N number.
That means series ka manam add chestunna pocha leda?
Answer.
Yes, sir.
So this is the source basically. Source of energy, like say if you might have been seeing the Fast and Furious movie in which Vin Diesel is moving the car, he will be using the one red button to increase his nitrogen cycle.
Yes.
Isn't it? Nitrogen gas course. There is nothing but an extra source to increase the speed and efficiency of engine. And he'll be using only in the last power. Here the source, whatever I'm taking, I can take source one, source two, source three, source four. So like series combination we can take. Arthamainda?
Yes, sir.
So that means I can add n number of your sources so that I can use the efficiency of that engine. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, okay. The next one is about your refrigerator. That is nothing but of your what? Coefficient of your performance. Coefficient of your performance of a what? Refrigerator. Of a refrigerator. So if I'm talking about your coefficient of your performance of a refrigerator. So diagram gurtunda rabga chepestunnanu okasari chudandi. So here this is your source and here there is your sink rabga and here there is your engine
Carnot.
So okay. So this is your source at a temperature of T1 and this is your sink
T2
at a temperature of T2 isn't it and this is your engine which is doing certain amount of your work so this engine will work if you are taking the energy from your source that is nothing but of your Q1 and engine is doing the work This engine is Q2. Doing the work and it is giving the energy to the sink right now. It is giving the energy to the sink. What is that sink. Energy? I can take Q2.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? That means I can say what is input right now for me? Q1 plus of your W is your input. This will be equal to your Q2. Isn't it? You are doing external work. This is your what? External work. You are doing externally.
External work. Yes.
Sir. Isn't it? So like say when you keep the water in your refrigerator, water is at right now room temperature. The moment you keep in the refrigerator is taking the temperature from your water and giving it to the surrounding. So that it may become heat for another.
Yes, sir.
That is an external work. And here the temperature T1 is lesser than T2. Make sure of that one. T1 is lesser than of your T2. Okay. Now see, a best refrigerator cycle is the one that remove the greatest amount of the heat from inside the refrigerator for the least amount of external work. Like say you might have been seen nowadays an advertisement of a refrigerator where there is
less an advertisement
where it says that the moment he keeps the water in a minute, it has been converting into the ice.
Yes.
Isn't it? That means it is having very huge efficiency that it is taking the large amount. Because see, if you take the energy, heat energy from anybody, obviously it will become cool. You generally become cool. Why? Because you're losing the temperature to the surrounding.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So you become generally cool or anybody will become cool only when it is losing the energy to the surrounding. Isn't it? Like in foreign countries like Canada, Australia, generally in Canada, isn't it? The surrounding temperature is always cool for me. At 24/7, it is your snow falling there most probably. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So now the body, the person will try to maintain the heat by, this is what you call that one, woolen clothes or maybe a very hot clothes or maybe some external sources, he is providing the energy. So whatever heat has been produced in his body is not going to the surrounding, so that he is using what you call a thick type of your clothes for protecting the heat energy. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Now what I mean to say here is right now, any best refrigeration is the one which can remove what better? Greatest amount of heat, that means which is having the efficiency to remove this Q1 larger from inside the refrigerator for a least amount of work by doing very small amount of work. If I can remove the lot amount of your heat, that is called as of your best refrigerator. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, if I'm talking about coefficient of performance, COP, coefficient of performance will be equal to your Q1 divided by W. So that is equals to your Q1 divided by W is how much better from this
Q2 equation? Q2 minus Q1.
Q minus Q1. So that is your coefficient of performance.
Q1 by Q2 minus.
Yeah. So if it follows your heat engine follows relation better. If it follows your Carnot cycle, then Q1 by Q2 will be equal to what better? T1 by T2.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So that means efficiency coefficient of your performance can be written as, I'm writing that coefficient of performance as beta. So beta is equals to, I can write this one as of your T1 divided by T2 minus T1. Can I write like this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That was about your basic relation. I hope you got rough idea related to this one.
T2 by T1, Gaza, sir.
Enana?
T2 by T1, sir. T1 by T2, sir. Q1 by Q2.
So Q1 is directly proportional to Q1 by T1. Q2 by T2. Q1 minus T1.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Conversion case point, then Adi Martin Malani. Clear?
Clear, sir.
So I hope that is a rough knowledge which should always be in your mind while doing the numericals related to the efficiency. Cannot see engines right now. దీనికి మనం దేంతో రిప్రజెంట్ చేస్తాం రిఫ్రిజిరేటర్ కి బీటాతో రిప్రజెంట్ చేస్తున్నాము అండ్ దిస్ వన్ ఐఎమ్ రిప్రజెంటింగ్ ఇట్ బై ద నీటస్
నీట్ 1 మైనస్ yes sir
isn't it so in the Carnot's engine
yes, we say
that whole heat can never convert into the work so in accordance with the second law T2 cannot be 0 Kelvin property efficiency will always be equal to 1 clear huh?
clear sir
sure. yes sir
do you one question let's see how far we can do it Very simple question, beta. I hope you can do it out. Just give me the answer in the rough condition only. The basic condition is, say for example, an inventor claims to have developed an engine that during a certain time interval it takes in 110 megajoule of your heat 415 Kelvin and rejects 50 megajoule of heat at your 212 Kelvin. Okay.
Yes,
while
sir.
Manages, try to understand the terminology, while manages to do 16.7 kilowatt of your work. So this much amount of work it is doing during the process. Now the question is, do you agree with the inventor's claim? If you agree, tell me the reason. If you're not agreeing, tell me the reason. Now try to read the question carefully. The question says for me, an inventor claims to have developed an engine that claims to that during a certain time interval, it takes 110 megajoules of heat at 415 Kelvin and rejects 550 megajoules of heat at your 512 Kelvin. Efficiency will be equal to work done divided by your Q1. How much of work it is doing?
Yes, sir.
16.7 kilowatt, but it 10 to the power of 3.
Yes, sir.
16 kilowatt of your,
that yes, sir.
Amount of your energy, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Divided by your
yes, sir.
Q1, 1110. Yes,
mega
sir.
Means how much? 10 to the power of 6.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Still, or we are doing anything mistake? This is 1 kilowatt. No, kilowatt means how much? 16 to 60 gada conversion.
Yes, yes sir.
1 kilowatt hour.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Isn't
yes,
it?
Sir.
Already 16 to yes, 60. Sir. So then, how much it is becoming right now for?
And of course, 0.546
percentage length of Sunday 55% as approximately.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. 55.
So this is the 55% as per the claimed efficiency. This is nothing but what? This is claimed. Your claimed efficiency. He is claiming this much of efficiency. Claim a maximum efficiency theoretically. What is possible? Theoretically, what it is possible for? Theoretically, maximum efficiency will be
1 minus
T2 divided by T1. So yes, it will sir. Be 1 minus T2 is how much for me? 212. T1 is how much for me? 415.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
415 minus T2. 203 by 2. 415. It's 48%.
Yes, 0.489. And approximately, can I make 0.49?
Okay.
And then the 49% yes, efficiency.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, what claim just in the 55? Maximum in the 49%. Obviously, inventor's claim is true or false?
True, sir.
How true?
Sir, it is increasing.
Inverter's claim in the what 55% promise just now. Can efficiency in the 49%?
Okay,
his claim is correct or wrong? Wrong, Gada.
Wrong.
His claim is obviously wrong. Clear? Yes, I hope you got rough idea related to the such type of questions. Yes, sir. By this, we have done almost all the concepts of thermodynamics. Now, our only role is for another 2 sessions, we'll try to do the numericals related to this one, roughly, especially based upon mains and some good questions related to your IIT JEE mains and as well as of your advanced part of your lecture. Concepts aithe inda varake unnai, inkemana concepts migilipoyinte just let me know. We have done almost all every concept related to the thermodynamics. Have we missed out with any topic?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Pakka, sure, chusukonda sir. Akkan the different relations of your PV raskuntaru kada adiabatic process di.
Adi cheppa yes. Already
already adiabatic process la PV to the power of gamma, TV to the power of gamma, avi raskuntaru kada. I hope adi meeku idea untadu kada ankonani nenu peddaga cheppaledu. If you need, I can write it out for you. That's not a problem for adiabatic process la general relations unnai kada.
Avunu sir.
What are the general relations, can you tell me?
Delta Q is constant.
PV to the power of gamma, PV to the power of your gamma relations.
Oxide chase them.
Reverse. జనరల్ అడియాబాటిక్ రిలేషన్స్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫార్మ్స్ ఉన్నాయి కదా, అది ఒకసారి చేయండి. ఇంకా ఏమైనా ఉంటే ప్లీజ్ లెట్ మీ నో, ఐల్ ట్రై టు హెల్ప్ యూ అవుట్ విత్ దట్ వన్. దాని తర్వాత విల్ ట్రై టు మేక్ వన్ గ్రాఫ్, వన్ సెషన్ ఆన్ ద గ్రాఫ్స్ ఓన్లీ ఎక్స్క్లూజివ్లీ. సో హౌ టు కన్వర్ట్ ద గ్రాఫ్స్ రైట్ నౌ, టెంపరేచర్ రేషన్స్ వచ్చినప్పుడు ఎలా చేయాలా, అలా గ్రాఫ్ కండిషన్స్ మనం చేద్దాం ఒకసారి. ఓకేనా?
ఓకే.
ఇస్ దేర్ ఎనీథింగ్ లెఫ్ట్ అవుట్ ప్లీజ్ లెట్ మీ నో, ఐల్ ట్రై టు హెల్ప్ యూ అవుట్. ఇంకా చిన్న చిన్న కొన్ని కొన్ని కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, లైక్ కంప్రెసిబిలిటీ, ఐసోబిలిటీ, ఐసోథర్మల్ కంప్రెసిబిలిటీ, ఎలా సిట్లు వస్తాయి చూడు, బల్క్ కంప్రెసిబిలిటీస్, అవి చిన్న చిన్న పాయింట్స్ ఉన్నాయి. ఒకసారి మీ నోట్స్ ఉంటే మీ నోట్స్ తీసుకొస్తే చదవండి. చెప్పమని చెప్తే దెన్ ఐ కెన్ హెల్ప్ యూట్ ఈవెన్ విత్ దట్ వర్క్. దట్స్ నాట్ ఏ ప్రాబ్లమ్. రివైజ్ చేయండి. ఓకే సార్, వీ కెన్ మేనేజ్ అంటే ఫైన్, అదర్వైజ్ ఐల్ ట్రై టు డూ ద న్యూమరికల్స్ రిలేటెడ్ టు దట్ వన్. ఓకే, గ్రాఫ్స్ ఉన్నాయి. చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఏంటంటే మన గ్రాఫ్స్ ఇంకేం లేదు. టీవీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా కాన్స్టెంట్ గ్రాఫ్ ఇలా రాసేస్తాము. అదే విధంగా టీవీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా మైనస్ వన్ గ్రాఫ్ ఇలా రాసి గ్రాఫ్ చెప్పండి నాకు ఒకసారి. రఫ్గా మీరు మ్యాథ్స్ స్టూడెంట్స్ కదా, జస్ట్ టెల్ మీ ద గ్రాఫ్, ఐల్ రైట్ ద ప్రాసెస్. అడియాబాటిక్ ప్రాసెస్, అడియాబాటిక్ ప్రాసెస్, అడియాబాటిక్ ప్రాసెస్. ఇన్ అడియాబాటిక్ ప్రాసెస్ డెల్టా క్యూ ఇస్ హౌ మచ్ బేటా? జీరో, అవునా కదా. సో వాట్ ఇస్ ద ఫస్ట్ రిలేషన్ బిట్వీన్ పి అండ్ వి బేటా? ఫస్ట్ రిలేషన్ ఇస్ వాట్? PV to the power of gamma is equals to constant. అవునా కదా?
Yes sir. It will come.
Yes sir.
If I am drawing the graph between P versus your V, what will be the graph for this one beta?
PV to
the power of your gamma. Decreases sir?
అవును సార్.
అవునా కదా?
Yes sir.
ఇంకో రిలేషన్ చెప్పండి. V and T రిలేషన్ ఏమని చెప్పండి నాకు. V and T రిలేషన్ ఏంది? TV to the power of gamma minus 1 is also equal to constant.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So I'm writing the graph between your pressure versus volume. So this will be the graph like this. Okay. TV to the power of your gamma ki graph ela avutundi cheppandi. So if I'm drawing the graph even for this one. So this will be your temperature versus your volume. Idantha avutundi. TV to the power of gamma ante this one is also rectangular hyperbola ne kada?
Avunu sir.
అంతే కదా. సో టీవీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా కదా, టీవీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా దట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో రెక్టాంగులర్ హైపర్బోలా. నౌ టెల్ మీ వాట్ ఈస్ ద గ్రాఫ్ ఫర్ దిస్ వన్ ఇఫ్ ఐఎమ్ ట్రైయింగ్ టు రైట్ ద రిలేషన్ బిట్వీన్ ప్రెషర్ అండ్ టెంపరేచర్ పార్ట్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద రిలేషన్ బిట్వీన్ దెన్ బేటా? ప్రెషర్ అండ్ టెంపరేచర్ రిలేషన్ ఏంది? టీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా డివైడెడ్ బై పీ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా మైనస్ వన్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు సమ్ కాన్స్టెంట్.
స్ట్రైట్
ఇజన్ ఇట్? స్ట్రైట్ లైన్.
Yes sir.
లెట్ మీ ట్రేక్ దిస్. దిస్ ఇస్ టెంపరేచర్ వర్సెస్ ప్రెషర్.
Yes sir.
Temperature versus pressure. ఎలా అవుతుంది? సో గ్రాఫ్ విల్ బి యువర్ లైక్ దిస్.
Yes sir.
E to the power of gamma, P to the power of gamma minus 1. Isn't it? So yes, as the pressure increases,
yes,
at a certain time the temperature increases, and at a certain time the temperature, pressure becomes constant, the temperature goes on increases. అవునా కదా?
Yes sir.
Now tell me this relation again. You tell me this graph. If I am taking the graph between P by rho to the power of gamma is equals to constant HR. Now tell me the graph between pressure versus density. Pressure versus density. Graph ela avutundanu? This is also same. P to the power of
increases.
Gamma. This is also increases like this. Okay, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Isn't it? So, deen paina konni koncham concentrate cheyandi. P to the power of gamma relation ela vachindi telusu kada? ఇది పి టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ పి బై రో టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు కాన్స్టెంట్ ఎలా వచ్చింది? పివి ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు ఎన్ఆర్టి నుంచి. పివి ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు ఎన్ ఇంటూ యువర్ ఆర్టి. డెన్సిటీ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు మాస్ బై యువర్ వాల్యూమ్. అండ్ వి నో దట్ వాల్యూమ్ ఇస్ ఇన్వర్స్లీ ప్రొపోర్షనల్ టు డెన్సిటీ.
డెన్సిటీ, yes sir.
అవునా కదా? వి నో ద రిలేషన్ పివి టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్
టు ఎన్ఆర్టి.
కాబట్టి పి బై రో టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ గామా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు కాన్స్టెంట్ వచ్చింది.
కాన్స్టెంట్,
అంతే కదా?
Yes sir.
So today you try to keep the first off for thermodynamics theory beta. Another two sessions we'll try to go for the numericals exclusively based on this topic. Okay na?
Okay sir.
Okay sir.
Inge em unda
on this
thermodynamics mundam division ayinatle na heat engine tho ante kada oka graph conversions okati undi aa graph conversions okati next session la chesesukoni then we'll try to go for the applications. ఒక టూ డేస్ విల్ ట్రై గో ఫర్ ద గ్రాఫ్ అండ్ ద అప్లికేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ థర్మోడైనమిక్స్ న్యూమరికల్స్. ఒక స్టాండర్డ్ న్యూమరికల్స్ విల్ ట్రై టు రివైజ్ ఇట్ సో దట్ వీ కెన్ డు ఎనీ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ట్రాపిక్ బేసిస్ పైన, గ్రాఫ్స్ పైన, అడియాబాటిక్ రిలేషన్స్ పైన, అలాంటివి చేద్దాం. ఓకేనా?
ఓకే
సార్. క్వశ్చన్స్ మీరు ట్రై చేసుకోండి. ఐఎమ్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ టు డూ ఫర్ దట్ వన్ లైక్ టు లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ బిఫోర్ లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ క్వశ్చన్స్ థర్మోడైనమిక్స్ వచ్చాయి కదా, అది ఒకసారి గో త్రూ చేయండి. ఏమైనా రాకపోతే ప్లీజ్ లెట్ మీ నో, ఐ ట్రై టు హెల్ప్ యు.
ఓకే సార్.
ఓకేనా?
ఓకే సార్.
ఇంకేమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉన్నాయా?
లేవు సార్.
పక్కా?
పక్కా సార్.
ఓకే సార్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
ఓకే సార్. బై బిటా.